Chapter 6, A Desert Encounter.
This is one strange place. Rocks with holes in them. Dug up ground as far as the eye can see.
Not always. They say this used to be a huge ancient city. Now there's nothing but desert left.
We all know what happened. The Darkson calamity happened. They say the Dark Hairs used some kind of dark arts to burn the city. Left nothing but ash.
Can't see what kind of magic you'd use to burn up this much land, though. It's just crazy.
I don't know. Isara said that was a myth with no real historical evidence.
Look, their kind has been digging up Ragnite since forever. So who's to say they don't know some weird, Darkson-y type way to use the stuff as a weapon? I'm just saying.
Anyway, as I was saying, we are in the middle of the Badlands. And what exactly are we doing here?
We've received some intelligence. They're saying the Imperials have set up a base near the Barius ruins. Squad 7 was sent out here to investigate. We need to verify the information.
Imperians here? Some sandbox to come play in. I don't get those Imperians. Who knows what they're thinking?
She's right. Something is definitely up here. I mean, I just can't figure it out, you know? Why would they occupy this place?
Enemy sighted! Tanks at 040. Distance 800.
Hold on.
Yes. There are foot soldiers as well. And they're taking up combat positions.
Well, it looks like we found our bad guys.
Squad 7, combat formation.
I didn't think you could look any gloomier.
Oh, it's you. Leave me be.
No need to be unfriendly, is there? Is there something on your mind, Gregor?
His Grace, Maximilian. Barius holds no strategic worth. Why lead a force there himself?
He took Selvaria with him, so it probably has something to do with the Valkyrie.
His Grace places too much stock in the power of the Valkyrie.
Maybe. But I can understand the fascination easily enough. The power of the Valkyrie is enough to claim all of Europa. Maybe the entire globe.
Even without it, the Empire's military strength is quite capable of taking control of Europa.
The stronger you are, the shorter that road. I say let him be. My homeland's independence is riding on Maximilian's word. I need him to return to the court with enough clout to honor that deal. Relax. We'll hear all about their desert adventures soon enough.
You will now be briefed on the operation.
Thank you.
enemies spread out through the desert region. Squad 7, move out!
This place is really something else. I've never seen rocks with holes like these.
Valkyria was saying those holes are the result of the same blast that scorched the area. There are furrows dug into the ground, too. There must have really been some explosion.
Are you serious? That's crazy.
Yeah, but those trenches and rock walls should make for solid cover.
On an open field like this, we'll use whatever we can get. Squad 7, move out!
Sweet dreams.
Man down. Everybody be careful.
my turn, okay? Enemy unit spotted! Enemy unit spotted!
Try to keep your footing in that sand.
Please act expeditiously.
Confirmed. Keep the pressure up.
Yeah.
Wait here. Children still all right?
Try to time your shots carefully.
Picking up.
I suspect it's a sandstorm, Vox. These badlands are infamous for sandstorms, bad enough to drop visibility to zero.
I see. That'll make it tougher to spot the enemy until the storm blows over.
Yes, but the same applies to the enemy. Now, hiding within the sandstorm is a valid tactic when crossing ground with no natural cover.
Good idea. Thanks, Ys.
Watch this!
on.
Foot soldiers, move out!
Here we go!
Here we go! Now!
Man down, everybody.
I'll try my best.
Thank you.
The hunt begins. Sweet dreams.
Good. That makes things a bit easier.
The hunt begins. Good night. Sweet dreams.
Good. That makes things a bit easier.
Entering combat!
Please help the advanced humans. Stop the enemy from breaking through. Ready yourselves for the next attack.
Try to keep your footing in that sand. A second slip could kill you out there.
Try to conserve ammunition when you can. Don't pass up a chance to attack. Kip?
Understood. Sweet dreams.
My turn, okay?
You're headed straight for that machine gun.
Operation complete. We took their base.